Hello children, here I am with one more poem that's On the Bridge by Kate Greenaway. In this poem, the speaker and a companion are standing on a bridge and watching things around them. If I could see a little fish, that is what I just now wish. I want to see his great round eyes, always open in surprise. So children, the speaker in this poem wishes to see a fish swimming in the stream under the bridge. I wish a water rat would glide slowly to the other side, or a dancing spider sit on the yellow flag a bit. So here the speaker also wishes to see a water rat gliding from one bank to the other, or a spider resting on yellow stones. And children, the word glide means move smoothly and quietly. And a bit means a little while. I think I'll get some stones to throw and watch the pretty circles show. Or shall we sail a flower boat and watch it slowly, slowly float? So children, here she would also like to throw a stone into the water, like you all enjoy throwing stones in the water. Yes, and also enjoy watch the ripples spreading out in circles, or to float a flower like a boat and imagine it is sailing to the sea. That's nice, because you never know how far away it means to go. And when tomorrow comes, you see, it may be in the great wide sea. So what is the speaker saying over here? That it's nice, it's lovely to see a little flower floating in the water. And maybe when tomorrow comes, we'll find that little flower in the great wide sea. The wishes of the speaker are contrasted with her actions. Her wishes can be fulfilled by others, the fish, the water rat and the spider, whereas she can do what she wants. The stream is contrasted with the sea. To the speaker, the stream is a real flow of water, while the sea is an imaginary mass. So children, the things the speaker wishes to see and do are the kind a child would like to do, just like you all. You would all like to throw stones in the water, like to make paper boats and float them in the water and all these. So just like you all, even they are children and they are enjoying standing on the bridge and watching all these different things. With this, I come to the end of the poem On the Bridge. Children, there is a worksheet given to you all. Kindly do it carefully and send it back to me on my personal number when we share this worksheet. Thank you. Hello children, here I am with one more poem that's On the Bridge by Kate Greenaway. In this poem, the speaker and a companion are standing on a